What's up, YouTube? So today we have a golf cart. What we're gonna do, we're gonna go ahead and detail it, wax it, make it look really good.
I like those wheels. Just needs a little bit of cleaning. It's pretty clean. Gotta clean up those seats a little bit. We'll take these out. Take the cup holders out. This side too. Take all this stuff out of here. Gotta clean in here. Gotta clean in there too. Well, we took the cup holders out. All right, so this one's done. Working on the next one. So we gave it a foam bath. We let it sit there for about 60 seconds just to break down all that dirt and grime and all the little intricate places. Now we're gonna go ahead and go to the contact wash. All right, the wash is done. We're hitting it with the DI water to make sure it's fall free. Then we're gonna double check the body, see if there's any more prep we gotta do before we go ahead and wax it. already put the 1-year sealant on. Gotta wait 15, 20 minutes to really bond to the surface before we take it off. While I was applying the sealant, they already got all the windows, glass, chrome done. They went ahead and put a dressing on and a protectant on all the plastics. Put a protectant on the vinyl, make it nice, shiny, and protected. All right, so the golf cart is done. It looks amazing. It's ready to go. Don't forget to subscribe. If you have any questions, go ahead and put them down in the comment section, and we'll see you on the next one.